Donald Trump said the U.S. is prepared for military action against North Korea, but that's not the preferred option. The president said the regime is a mess that should have been cleaned up many years ago. Addressing journalists at a press conference with the Spanish prime minister, he said, "He's acting very badly, he's saying things that should never ever be said, and we're replying to those things." The things that he said over the past year: North Korea is a situation that should have been handled 25 years ago. He added the regime has been left a mess by previous administrations, but I will fix the mess. On Monday, North Korea said comments made by Trump were a declaration of war. But the White House quickly jumped in to confirm the U.S. is not going to war with the North. Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders said at a press briefing on Monday afternoon, "We have not declared war on North Korea, and the suggestion of that is absurd." North Korea's Foreign Minister Ri Yong-ho said Pyongyang has the right to shoot down U.S. strategic bombers even if they're over international waters. He said, "The whole world should clearly remember it was the U.S. who first declared war on our country. Since the United States declared war on our country, we will have every right to make countermeasures, including the right to shoot down United States strategic bombers even when they are not inside the airspace border of our country." U.S. bombers and fighter escorts have flown to the farthest point north of the border between North and South Korea by any such American aircraft this century in a show of military might, the Pentagon said earlier this week. Defense Department spokesman Dana White said in a statement, "This mission is a demonstration of U.S. resolve and a clear message that the president has many military options to defeat any threat." North Korea's weapons program is a grave threat to the Asia-Pacific region and the entire international community. "We are prepared to use the full range of military capabilities to defend the U.S. homeland and our allies."